like to be part of the Cape Cod League All-Star team?
Oh, I mean, it's incredible. It's an incredible honor. It's extremely humbling.
It's awesome. You know, just getting the opportunity to play at Cotuit has been incredible. Playing against the best players in the country and with the best players. So the fact that I made the All-Star game, I would have never predicted that, but I'm really happy to be here.
It's just an honor to play with all these talented guys out here.
All my goals that I set coming in here this summer, all that came true, so I couldn't be happier.
I'm just really excited to see it. Balls are flying out of here in DP, and it's going to be a lot of souvenirs for fans today.
I'm saying the guy from Rice. I forget his name. I think it's Skyler. That's what I got.
Coach, what is it like coaching the Cape Cod League All-Star team this year?
Well, it's relaxing versus a regular season game, and the fact that you just kind of tell the players, look, this is your game. Whenever you want to run, run. If you want to swing 3-0, swing 3-0. You pitchers throw whatever pitches you'd like in any count, and you know, enjoy it because you're here to actually showcase your talents for Major League Baseball scouts.
Now, why are these famous for their donut burgers? Have you tried one yet?
I did last time. I was sitting on the bench in the bullpen with some of the pitchers. We all of us got the Boston cream burger. I loved it. It was awesome.
No, I haven't tried one. It sounds delicious, though.
All-star player?
Definitely Derek Jeter. Big New York Yankees guy, and he's been in probably 10 or more all-star games, and I enjoy seeing him play and how hard he plays and how hard he competes to win every game. So.
Mike, you're the father of Brett Wiseman. Did you give him any advice before he came to the Cape Cod League?
You know what? He just said go out there every day and have fun.
I just told him from being here, I played here, you know, 25 years ago, that just to enjoy it, have fun, get better every day.
And I think that's really what I've done every day is go out there and play and have a great time, and the game rewards you. And
if you want to work and you want to get better, this is the place you can do it, playing against the best competition in the country and getting to play every day.
Think it'll be a close game today? What's it going to look like?
In this ballpark, you never know whether it's going to be a close game because it's a small ballpark. But as in the Cape League overall and in all-star games, usually pitching dominates.